And a Nebraska City fish farm says it lost all of its salmon and crops in a fire. Nebraska Vegetable and Protein sharing pictures of what's left of their charred facility. The fire starting on Tuesday night because of an electrical issue. The farm hasn't said what their next steps will be, but they're thanking the community and first responders for keeping their family and employees safe.